In 1976, The Fools Rock Band originated on the Massachusetts North Shore in the town of Ipswich. They are best known for the party atmosphere of their live performances and tongue-in-cheek original songs, covers, and parodies. Let's join them at Ipswich's True North Brewery.
You can't get any more. song, it was on our first album. Some of you know the album came out in 1948. Album was called The War's Over, Let's Rock. This is a song all America was singing. It goes like this. There's no one around. The TV is dark. It's bringing me down. I'm going to get it. Okay, we didn't grow up in this town, at least most of us. Some of these guys came a little bit later, but not that much later. As you may know, I've known Stacy since about 5 or 6 years old, so he knows where the bodies are buried. So when we were starting out of Ipswich as little kids, I don't know, what was the town population then, like 700 or 800 or something? 400. Okay, well, it's grown a bit since then. This is a song about growing up in a small town. hard time now, like I was having a hard time then. Maybe this inspirational song will help you. It goes like this.
Just give up. We sleep more tired, we're afraid to get up into you.